Paris for this vlog. My French isn't amazing. We've come to Paris for 4 days. This is Sabrina, my friend. She's walking in. Hi. Sabrina's got family here, haven't you, who we've come to visit. Spent the day with them. Currently, we've got the Arc de Triomphe in the background. And tomorrow, we're going to Disneyland, which I'm really excited about. It'll be my second time going to Disneyland. And my second time in France as well, actually. But you come quite a lot, don't you? But yeah, so we're going to do a little bit of sightseeing today. You're all going to be coming along to see all the sights with us. Here is the Louvre, which is one of the sites in Paris, which is well known. It's a museum. And Sabrina wants to try and get a photo of holding the top. Apparently there's a lot of people that do that, apparently. So Sabrina's going to go and take a photo of doing that. So we're just about to walk under the Eiffel Tower because we're going to go up it. I've never been up the Eiffel Tower before, so it's pretty exciting. We're going to be going up the top. How are you feeling?
Good.
Have you been to the Eiffel Tower before?
Like, on I have been up it before, but years ago, so I don't really remember much. I was quite young.
And in French it's
Tour Eiffel.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah. The other one.
So we'll be going up there. So here we are up the Eiffel Tower, and it's such a beautiful view. Absolutely stunning. And this isn't even the top, we're on the second floor, so you can go the first floor, second floor, or literally right at the top of the tower. It costs a bit more money, so we come to the second floor, but it's just as beautiful up here, it's amazing. Let's show you the view. So we've come up to a very nice rooftop bar. I think we're in like a really posh hotel, and we've come up to the 8th floor to have a couple of drinks. As you can see, the Eiffel Tower in the background, it looks so, so pretty. So nice, we've taken some photos. There you go, better view of it. Looks so beautiful at night. You can see the Eiffel Tower all lit up there. We're about to get on a boat that goes around Paris. It takes about an hour to go around, but because it's at night, it's all going to be lit up and really pretty. So peaceful and serene. It's quite nice. As you can see in the background, that is Notre-Dame, which is a cathedral. Look what happens when we go under a tunnel. Everyone normally screams and they've stopped doing it now. That made me look silly, didn't it?
Notre-Dame de Paris, tu construis dès 1163 par le génial architecte.
Disneyland, we are here. I'm so excited the fact we are in Disneyland right now. As you can see, Princess Castle behind us, got the ears, got the outfit, we are ready to meet some characters, go on some rides and see the parade and the fireworks tonight. The park doesn't shut till 11, so we've got literally all day. Cannot wait, let's go. So the first ride we're gonna go on today is Pirates of the Caribbean. You've been on this ride before.
I can't remember.
We can't really remember. How do you feel to be in Disneyland?
Good.
Exciting, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's
going
to be a long day, but it'll be fun. Who are you looking forward to meeting?
Minnie Mouse.
You've got matching ears. Looks cute. That was a nice little ride. We just basically went on a little boat that went along on some water and around with some scenes from Pirates of the Caribbean. But I think that ride's going to be quite timid compared to some of the roller coasters we're going to be going on. So we just come off Space Mountain. That was really fun, really, really fast. It was Star Wars themed, so it's like you was going into space. It's quite dark at times. It went pitch black and you're like, what's gonna happen? But it was really good. Didn't go upside down, I thought it might do. But I'm sure the next ride we're gonna go on probably will. I think we're going on the Indiana Jones roller coaster. But I think we're gonna get some food first, because we're getting a bit hungry. So we've sat down to have some food in Cafe Hadrian, and I'm really excited about this burger because it's got 25 written on the top of it, and I think it looks really cute. The reason for that is because they're celebrating their 25th anniversary of Disneyland here in Paris, and that means the Avengers are going to be here, and I absolutely love Captain America, so I'm really hoping that I'll see him walking about. But if not, we're going to try and find the Marvel area, because I absolutely love the Marvel films. I was actually torn today between wearing this Mickey top or one that says Marvel on it, because I love it that much, but I went for Mickey because obviously we're in Disney. But I'm going to show you my burger so you can see the 25 on it. There it is, there's the 25, the star underneath, and even the Coke has a Disneyland 25 and Cosmo. Looks good. Okay, so I've got some good news and I've got some bad news. I'll start with the bad news. We're not going to meet the Avengers. I'm really disappointed. But they're in the Universal Studios, and that's the park we're not going to. We've got the main park and the studio park. And we didn't get tickets to go to the studio park. So I'm gutted. No chance of meeting Captain America. No chance of meeting Iron Man. Nothing. No Spider-Man. But the good news is that the parade is about to start. So we're going to meet all the other Disney characters instead. So let's go watch that. For an hour and 10 minutes for the Big Thunder Mountain, just to be told that we can't go on the ride. We're just near the front of the queue to get on, and unfortunately some lady had an accident and fell over and they had to get a stretcher in and whatnot. So we got a card, a fast pass card, at any time today. We can go back on it. Although the park's only open for another 2 hours, it is getting dark. As you can see, the castle's all lit up, all pink. But it gets even more lit up later because they do a big fireworks show and a light show. So very excited to be seeing that. And obviously, I'll put it in the vlog so you get to see it too. But right now, we're going to find a hot chocolate because it's getting a bit chilly. So we suddenly just saw Donald Duck. We were sat inside drinking our hot chocolates. There's Donald Duck, so we've come running out just to say hello to him. We've also now found Minnie Mouse. The queue to meet her is closed, and Sabrina is gutted because she really, really wanted a photo of Minnie. But she looks really pretty, Minnie Mouse, dressed in purple. There she is, Minnie Mouse. How do you feel that you're not meeting us, Sabrina?
Oh, I'm so sad.
She's literally like, just there. Hold on, I'm holding her.
Yay!